question. I'm Jay Harris. I'm a poet and a filmmaker, also part of Audio Art Group. So we kind of help coordinate, do some of the coordination of this event along with UC Denver and a lot of our other partners. So it's been an amazing event. Prior to the event, we had a tribute contest in honor of you. And we had a lot of contestants come out. We had about 13 contestants come out and perform and pay homage to you. And we had a winner, and the winner of that contest is Mr. Angus Bryan. So give it up for Angus, y'all.
So I'm gonna get the show started. We're gonna have a couple performers for you, myself, along with an amazing poet, Susie Q. Smith. And then Angus is gonna perform for us as well.
Great.
So, I'm gonna do a quick intro for you guys. And this is for you. Go with flow and show and rock, knocking, socking the mind, ill and chilling and killing. So come on, check out my rhyme. Meeting, greeting, and seating, suckers all on the road. Now we chilling in Denver, and we just had a great show. He is a hip hop legend, rock hall of fame. He started Run DMC, and we all know his name. He is bad as ever and clever, never second to none. Wearing leather and weather, his name is Reverend Run. That's my piece for you, and it's your piece, you know, we collaborated.
You messed it up a little bit. Put a little bit of your stuff in it.
Yes. So without further ado, I'd like to bring up our first poet, and then I'll be back later. So I'd like to welcome up Miss Susie Q. Smith. Give it up for Susie, y'all.
Reverend Run was talking about expecting things to be easy, and I think that it made me feel like this is the piece I need to read. This is called Lazarus. Look, I know it's hard, and no, I've never been a black man, but don't tell me I don't understand it's hard. I know you're hard, and pressure made you that way. Only diamonds can come through centuries of melee, and you can cut through anything, and no, it ain't easy, but why would you want it to be? I've been carving out a path in front of you, fighting off the demons behind you, digging in the trenches next to you, beneath you, and above you. Mind you, it ain't just because I love you. Not some romantic ambition, not some charitable cause, not some idealistic vision. Me without you is flawed. I demand you. I require you. I'll be damned if I let them acquire you. And you ain't got no excuses. You're not the only one going through this. I'm standing knee deep in the same mess, and we both know I'm not some damsel in distress. I carry the same weapons as you. I sharpshoot to do situations for you when you're wary from the attack. I carry you on my back. Not everybody has that. So don't tell me I don't understand how hard it is for a black man. I gotta stand here and watch them take you away. I gotta stand here and live to fight another day. I gotta stand here. I got our baby to raise. This feels like slave days with you out there on that block while I'm begging you to stop. I know you have your pride, but there's no time, so I'll speak candidly. Those shackles and bars are designed for whole families, so no, you ain't gotta tell me it's hard. You and me got matching scars. How do you think I made it this far? Surely not without incident. My courage and strength did not manifest on accident. And yes, I know you're worn and you're weathered, but our sentences are tethered. You take me with you when you go, unless I drag you real slow, pulling one leg after the other. It's one small triumph after another. And yes, it's tiring, this most beautiful surviving. We press hard back to back to face the world fighting. If only we could embrace, sleep together and wake up safe. We could write each other love poetry, all kisses and whispers and fantasy. Maybe then you believe. We could walk on water and eclipse the sun. Our love could be the envy of everyone. It should be already. I dig you out of your grave every single day. When my knees get weak, you'll do the same, and we'll be soldiers, not their martyrs. And hard times will be harder. I'll be woman, you'll be man, and we'll survive the way we planned. And typhoon frenzies and hurricane fits will take on the world with rotating fists. They don't make love any better than this. So get up. I'm not done with you yet, Lazarus.
Still breathe. If you won't get stopped, you got to kill me. I got the most drugs. Thank you. so much. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you. You are the definition of fresh, so this is for you, the definition of fresh. I've been blessed to give the definition of fresh, and I'm just a disciple passing on the message. Because like freshness, I am a noun, been profound since I took my first breath, and fresh like I'm free from all pollutions and impurity. I speak clear like fresh ocean water, but never salty, see. My philosophy teaches me that fresh is what I was born to be. You can't just stumble upon being as fresh as me. You need a resurrection, G, a history lesson teach. My number one suggestion is that you practice what you preach. See, I stay focused on my cheese. I watch the haters have beef. But everywhere I go, it's all eyes on me, cause I be dressed to impress. I rock an F on my chest, yes. I'm so fresh, look up in the sky, I'm flying like a pelican. There I go, flying over your heads again. Did I mention? The definition of fresh means I have qualities original and vivid. I live this. Being fresh is my existence. For instance, if the Lord took me to rest, at least I know I was fresh until I took my last breath. But even in death, I'd still be fresh in my journey through the sweet hereafter. I'd make a hit with Jam Master Jay, Aaliyah, Tupac, and the old dirty bastard. But fresh like Biggie would give me one more chance to return to the earth to reverse the hip-hop curse. Remind rappers that they were poets first, and if that don't work, just put a nail in the casket and prepare for the rebirth. Hip-hop will return fresh with vengeance. Fresh like the first rapper to pick up the mic and start spitting. Fresh like I could replace you as if you never existed. Take you back in time and you still wouldn't predict this. Cause fresh makes me refreshingly different from what you may be used to or what you've heard before. But my fresh is an addiction. It keeps you wanting more. Fresh like you are the problem. Nay, I might be the answer, but we be the formula and the solution. It's been proven. Holding track records, you can check the track record. Plus, Rev Run is chilling in Denver. Please tell me what's fresher. Woo. Our showcase for the night, and again, we do have some DVD contacts and have some cards. We got one. Make your dance and plans, it's all the fans that say. Let me run, my son. Number one for fun, not a gun that's done, and get done by none. The acting package is whack, I kill. What? It's fun, my son, and run heads the bill. Who's high? Say what? Run's high. Say what? Who's high? Run's high. I'm in the house.
Respect.